Welcome everyone. In today's video, we're going to check how to make a Windows bootable DVD for Windows 7. Let's see how to do it. Okay, first open Nero Burn Light. Yes, become this. And this is the main window of Nero. Now we are going to make one DVD for Windows 7 bootable DVD. This is my ngr.ngr file. We need to select it through using Nero software. First open this software first. Yeah, this is the software. Click on copy disk. Yes, you have to select image recorder for this. Browse this image. Yes, select this image and click on open. Destination type would be your DVD-ROM on which you are going to write the image. So all selected, just press on copy to make a DVD from an image. Okay, the copy process has been started. It will take few minutes to complete. When it will be completed, it will show one message, then burning process is successfully completed. We'll wait for that message. We are going to pause this video for few minutes so that whenever the process will end, I'll resume it once again because it's going to take few minutes time. Yes, it's showing 94% now. Just writing is going to be completed. Burning DVD is a very important thing because if you make an image of a DVD, that image you can use anytime. Suppose your DVDs get corrupted, then at the time you can refresh the DVD using making a fresh DVD for you from that image file. So keeping an image file is a good idea because DVDs get corrupted easily. If you have scratches on the DVD, it's going to get corrupted and it will not going to work in future. So take image of the DVD every time. Our file has been successfully written on the DVD. We're going to open it and check whether all the files of Mr. Bootable CD is there or not. Windows 7 files, executable file, auto run file, everything we're going to check. If you double click on this, installation will automatically start. If you want to see the content of the DVD, you have to right click on it and by selecting open, you can see the content of this DVD. This is the installation window, you are going to close it by clicking open. Yes. Okay, this is how we have successfully created our bootable Windows 7 DVD from a .nrg file.